He was our number one for the style and likening the acts to old pop stars. He reminds us of a young Bono. It's Louis Walsh.
Okay, up next, old singing and old dancing, District 3.
Doing this competition with your best mates is just incredible.
We met at school.
Blonde hair.
Yeah. So were you.
Blinked.
So were you.
Yeah, I copied you, though.
Dark
yeah,
hair was basically just like...
Like
rap.
That.
But not anymore, I just literally swallowed it. Though.
Stick a hat on. We decided 2 years ago, let's make a band.
And then the next day we just recorded,
first huge.
Yeah, it was Crawl. Crawl by Chris Brown.
Yeah. Hi guys, yeah, basically we're gonna be doing a cover of Crawl.
If we crawl, till we can walk again.
Wasn't one of our best.
I've worked with bands like, you know, Boyzone, Westlife, and Jazzwear, and it takes them a long time to get to know each other and get the real natural chemistry, you know? But you have that already.
When it comes to doing a song, we will know, like, who will sit best where.
Yeah.
We're going to have to try everything out. We'll go, like, you sit on the lower.
That's
true.
Oh, my God.
Hi, guys. Hello.
You're
alright?
How are you?
You're
alright?
No way.
Overstepped the cheese mark.
What did you do?
I could see in your, bless your poor little souls, you're thinking of the choreography and you're trying to sing at the same time, you're coming out of backflips and trying to hit notes, and you just looked awkward and like you were struggling, but
no.
I saw you trying to give the best with the circumstances you were giving.
No,
just didn't happen for me. Louis, you gave him too much this week to think about. You should have.
Let's do it.
No, I'm sorry. It wasn't for me.
I have to think back to when we first saw you guys. You know, you were a vocal harmony band, very technical, very good singers. Somewhere that has got completely lost. I just thought the song was really bland choice. Most of it was unison. Guys, I don't know who you are anymore. I'm really lost tonight. I just don't get it.
I don't know how else to say it, but no, baby, no. That was just...
Yes, baby, yes.
No, Louis, you got it wrong with the song. No, you got it wrong with the song. It was... They are great with their harmonies.
If we were at the Mickey Mouse Club, this would be shamazing. But this is X Factor, where they eat you alive. It's not fair. You can't have those boys come out there and do that and then have Union Day do what they do.
Okay, but
they're harder than that.
No, they can sing.
They had a great time.
Listen, I thought it was fantastic. I think the people at home are going to vote for you guys.
Judges, let's hear from the guys. Obviously, quite fierce criticism there. What are your thoughts, though?
We had great fun for one, but I think maybe, hopefully, if we're here next week, then you know we are just going to strip it down to just the vocals and do what we came on the show to do. But you know, we had a lot of fun, and we enjoyed ourselves.
What about you? I mean, do you think that you know you'd rather strip it back and do your own thing?
Yeah, you know, I mean, I completely respect what all of the judges are saying, and you know, some fussy. I do agree. You know, what we came on the show was. Isn't necessarily what we were doing just then, but you know we're trying to show everything that we want to be. But you know, hopefully, if we do get through, like you say, we can you know really show who we are.
Yeah, that's great. The Bradford District 3 number to call. 09020505106. The landlord of 650-5106 is another call from a mobile. A group on last year, District 3 would love to make it two in a row. You can keep them on that path. For now, it's District 3.